Hey guys, my name is Koen, Mazoudier. Just before this documentary starts, I hope that you guys find some inspiration from this video. You guys enjoy following the journey and seeing what it takes to become a professional fighter, all the behind the scenes stuff, all the hardship and the ups and downs, and you guys continue to follow the journey.
This is Koen Mazoudier!
I do this because I love it. I do this for my family. I do this for my community. I do this for the maker, the higher power.
Sharp rounds, about 10 days out, 12 days out. Joshy there, very sharp, tall boxer. Did 10 hard rounds. Good fun. Fucking love this shit.
There's a battle of two wolves inside us all. Battle going on inside me right now. One is evil, it is anger, jealousy, greed, resentment, lies, impurity, and ego. The other is good. It is joy, peace, love, hope, humility, kindness, empathy, and truth. Which wolf will win? Whichever one you feed.
Well, I'm all sweaty, aren't I? Yeah. I'm all sweaty. My eyes sore. Is it better? You know what? I'll dry out. Yeah. Kiss it better for me? You don't want it?
You kiss it better.
Thank you. It's better now.
If you're touched by God, you're also touched by the devil. You know, if you got power given you by one, the other one, we're also trying to take it, and we'll give you power as well. And it's just that battle, man. It's continuously winning that battle each day. You know, like, I believe that battle between the two wolves resets each day. You might win it one day, but then it's going to reset again. So you got to win it each day. See a classy display of maliciousness. Go, 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 go,
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's
your birthday. A big double header brought to you by Home and Boxing Promotion.
And his opponent making his way to the scale, who'll be fighting out of the blue corner on the night. This is Koen Mazoudier. 14 professional fights with 11 wins, 2 losses, and 1 draw, with 4 big wins coming by way of knockout. 69.88 from Koen Mazoudier.
Buy this on pay-per-view. I'm Lieutenant Dan Hennessy. We'll see you tomorrow night. I wish you all the very best. Mike, you're doing a really good
job. It's raw, you know, like you get these real instinctual feelings of like deep fear, but with deep fear comes deep courage.
Introducing Malicious Koen Mazoudier!
We are seeing an all-out war. Exactly what I want to see from Mazoudier. Create the back for him, give himself some space. Mazoudier walks forward, finds a right hand, body shot. Gone the full 10 and did not slow down at any point. What a fight we've just seen at the Horta Pavilion.
Amazing.
Sorry, no hate on me, no hate on here. We come in, we put on a show.
It was a show. We'd like to see it again. I don't know your plans, but can we do a rematch with Koen Mazoudier?
This is not... If you have respect, you understand I'm the coach, he's the student.
Look,
we don't come into your fucking place and
don't we don't ever prepare specifically for a song. We didn't know what he was going to do.
A fighter will come forward, a fighter will go back.
You can say this, I get what you're saying. I get what you're saying. Technically, on paper, that makes sense. But what I'm saying is we didn't prepare for that.
Freya.
Fucking so, mission failed. No good.
Very disappointed in myself, but focus on all the positives. I got my health. I got a beautiful family, a lot of loved ones around me. I'm doing what I love doing. So, what I really got to complain about is I'm disappointed in my performance, not happy with how I fought, and feel like I let a lot of people down. But just want to firstly say a big thank you to my team, my coaches, my family, my loved ones, people behind me, my sponsors, everyone that's backed me financially and supported me and just messaged me, and anyone that's, you know, been behind me. I want to say a big thank you. And, you know, I try to be an example to people that, you know, hard shit happens in life and you fucking get up and you get through it, and this is what makes you as a person is. And this is, as I said, I've got so much good shit in my life. I'm a very lucky, blessed person. So if this is where I got to do my sacrifice and suffering, so be it. This is what I choose to do. Live by a sword, die by a sword. Put everything on the line. Fucking heartbreaking. I lost my world rankings, my titles last night. Third professional fight I've lost. It's not how I saw my career going, but fuck, that's life, bro. Everyone's got their own story. Everyone's unique, and that's what I'm holding on to. I'm faith. I'm just having faith that's the story. It's going to be better. And so I'm going to do everything in my power to keep going and getting better and moving forward. So again, big thank you to everyone behind me, and we'll be back stronger and better than ever soon.